Microsoft is currently working on a major update for Windows 10, and that is expected to debut later this year. The UI effort is codenamed Sun Valley, based on the Cobalt release. So let's dig into some of its features. A big UI refresh. One of the Microsoft goals with Sun Valley is to freshen up the Windows 10 user interface a bit. This will include rounding off corners on buttons, app windows, and shell elements, such as the Start menu and Action Center, making legacy interfaces like File Explorer, File Properties, and Copy Dialogs are more consistent with modern interfaces in Windows, and cleaning up parts of the OS to create a simpler, leaner user experience. Microsoft wants to deliver 3 R's with Windows 10 Sun Valley. Those 3 R's are reinvigorating, reinvesting, and rejuvenating. Internally, Microsoft has described this effort as reinvigorating the Windows desktop. Externally, Microsoft announced last year that it would be reinvesting in Windows 10 in the 2021 timeframe. Job postings on Microsoft's career website have also described plans to rejuvenate the Windows user experience. Microsoft is working on simplified taskbar that will clean up the system tray by moving most of it into Action Center, just like on Windows 10X. New 10X Action Center to debut on Windows 10, featuring improved Quick Settings panel, Music Control UI, and visually separated notification area. Regarding the Start menu, Microsoft is working to round off the corners around live tiles and the Start menu itself. In addition to it, Microsoft is also working on a brand new Start menu layout that will be unique to Sun Valley. Start, Action Center, and Gem List will be visually separated from the taskbar. Most inbox apps will be getting a design refresh too, including Settings and File Explorer. For example, Alarm and Clock get updated with a new design. It is also expected that we are going to see newer, streamlined animations that make the experience feel more fluid. OS features. In addition to UI updates, few other features also included, namely News and Interest widget in the taskbar, new battery usage chart in the Settings app, and provide tools to prevent apps from draining your battery. Another feature is you will be allowed to separate Microsoft Edge tabs from app window in the Snap Assist view. Microsoft is also building a dashboard feature that may live in the task view area, which will provide you with an overview of everything going on with your Microsoft account. For tablet, Microsoft is working on a gesture layer that sits above UI and allows touch users to use gestures to manipulate app window and system navigation. For example, you will be able to do things like minimize an app window with a 4-finger swipe down.